memorable meetings with Ovechkin and the Capitals in the past. Hopefully another one as we are underway here at the Shark Tank, and we're glad you're along with us.
Travis Boyd's going to move to center on the third line. Otherwise, the lineup is the same.
Haglund's been out for the last 11 games with an upper body injury, so they get a big piece back for them in addition to their penalty kill. Ovechkin with a shot. Kane chips it back around for the captain, Logan Couture. Kane, a quick shot, kicked out by Holtby, and the rebound cleaned up out front by the Capitals defense.
Some, again, supporting for the defense. He has played just tremendous 200-foot hockey in the last month or so for the Sharks. Marcus Sorensen.
Brendan Dillon. This will be an indirect pass. Melker Carlson scores! Just 2.5 minutes in, and the Sharks are on the board.
An indirect pass behind the player, because you can't go necessarily tape to tape. It allows the forward to keep his speed. And what a quick release by Melker Carlson with 2 goals in the last 4 games. That's 4 straight games somebody from the fourth line has scored. What a pass from Dillon. Nice job there by Carlson getting his head up.
Now John Carlson. Here's Gambrell. Weaves his way to the net. He tried to tuck it in with that last one-handed move. Indirect pass from Melker Carlson. Great geometry by Dillon. Now a fumble for Ferraro. A shot off the post by Bonnet.
They do get a shot towards the net. You can see the Sharks just fumble the puck. Ferraro, who got an assist, and that leads to a chance. Jones was right there, though. Square to the shooter. It's a simple play. And that's the one thing. Mario Ferraro is a left-handed shot.
Wise decision there by Jensen to push it back to his goaltender. Now Verona a shot, routine glove stop. Here he comes, the former Calgary Flame, Hathaway. Loads up the pass, and the save by Jones, off Nick Dowd.
Martin Jones, and we're going to see why right here. Hathaway with the pass right over to Nick Dowd. He just kind of redirects it. Doesn't get a ton on it because of the back check by Melker Carlson, who's right on him. So he doesn't allow Dowd to actually catch the puck and then cup it, and then ultimately elevate it.
So comes in, but Jensen's able to move it. As the Capitals trying to come out of their zone unscathed here, LeBanc goes back to the net. Holtby came across and made the save. Now, Leipzig. Leipzig back to the point. Kempney shot blocked. Caps keep it. Back to Kempney, and Jones gets a piece of that and goes up out of play.
Is there a statistic that runs with that night at all, Randy?
That is the only time in the history of the Washington Capitals since Alexander Ovechkin's been with them that they lost a game. And then here is a shot by Carlson that goes in, lost a game in which he scored a hat trick, and the Capitals have tied it.
You can see 3 strong down in the corner, winning battles, back to the point, then it's races to the front of the net. And Jones is kind of in an awkward position.
They're going to review this, Jamie. Yeah. It may be a high stick here. Hathaway gets the goal. But was his stick above the crossbar?
And you can see Carlson with that release.
Or did it go off his glove?
Yeah, I couldn't even tell from that angle. And you can see, I'm also looking at, I don't think it touched anybody there. From that angle right there, I think it went straight in.
Crowd reacting to the quick review, and we have a 1-1 game here at SAP Center.
Kind of a knuckler that dipped.
Carolina shut out tonight. That's the Sharks' next opponent on Thursday. They lost 2-0 to Boston, allowing the Bruins to pull ahead of Washington for #1 overall in the East with 45 points. There's a shot off the post. Rebound converted by Vrana. And oh so quickly, it's 2-1 Washington.
There it is, a low to high. He waits, and then he sees Vrana, and there's just a complete breakdown in the defensive zone by the Sharks. He is wide open. Carlson probably can't even believe it. Look at that. This is like parting of the Red Sea. Gets the first shot. Jones goes through his legs, hits the post, and then he puts in the rebound.
13th goal of the year for Jacob Vrana, as Burns and Šimek both got caught on the same side there, Jim. Gave it up on the boards to Haglund. Now Hurdle, and he's checked by Oshie. Kempney at the point, changing sides, they score! And it's John Carlson again. He's been in on all 3 goals.
The leading candidate for the Norris right now. Cross-ice pass, wide open. Look at he has the time to step in. And he goes short side, top corner. I think it goes off the tip of Jones's glove. Head up the whole way. Huge torque on the stick. Yep, goes off the top of Jones's glove. He just... That thing's coming in at probably 85 to 90 miles an hour.
Now Burns, he's got Dylan Gambrell and a load! And Holtby got a piece of that.
And then Gambrell does a good job of keeping the play alive right there, using a stick. When Thornton came off after his last shift, he kind of yelled down the bench. He's like, come on, boys, let's get on our toes.
Gambrell loads up and hits the post.
He comes out and challenges, and then Gambrell gets another chance. And here's when he steps into it, far side off the cross.
Shimmick again. Here comes Leipzig, this fourth line for Washington, creating a lot of energy here. A chance in front for Hathaway, and he scores. Garnet Hathaway with his second goal of the game, and it's 4-1.
You're going to see the Sharks right here. There's the turnover from Shimmick, and Hathaway right in the middle of the ice amongst a bunch of teal jerseys. Gets the puck, squeezes it through. There's the turnover right there. Quick turnaround by Dow. This is a quick strike play. Can't turn the puck over there, obviously. Jones makes the initial save. Hathaway just tucks it on.
Tom Wilson, he'll give it away. LeBanc fires a shot, and Holtby there with the save.
And you get a decent scoring chance from LeBanc.
Ponick, then the one-timer from the wing, and Jones got a piece of that.
Oh boy, did he ever, and you can see him just stop up, takes that pass. And boy, that just, Jones got the just his right shoulder. Another seam pass, and Sharks have let too many of those tonight.
Back for Sorensen. We'll skate it back down the boards. Sharks trying to get a change, and they do get a shot as well from LeBay. Branham back to Orlov. That'll go wide. Comes off the boards, and Teller again. Into the slot. Branham scores. Second of the night for Jacob Vrana, and it's 5-1.
All their chances. Eller down low, fights off the check, passes it through three guys, one-timer, far side on Jones. And those are the type of passes the Sharks are struggling to get.
Now Sorensen comes back to the puck, and he comes into the Washington zone, across for LeBanc, and saved by Holtby.
Travis Boyd's had a couple of good looks tonight.
Here's Erik Karlsson with a steal. Back to Thornton. Ahead for Sorensen. He missed it in. Now Kane around for Melcher Karlsson. Trying to send it in front. Good stick by Holtby preventing that. And a shot by Kane. And he scores.
This is what we were talking about at the beginning of the period, trying to find some positives. Maybe somebody's going to get off the schneid. Well, Kane, who's the leading goal scorer, he's off the schneid. And Melker Karlsson with a two-point night. And that can lead over.
And we have witnessed for three periods why the Capitals are the number one road team in the NHL. They cruise to a 5-2 victory tonight.